Hey, welcome back, everybody. We're gonna jump into Lunar. Last episode, the Grinder came alive, and now we're in vain trying to protect Althina. What happened next? I don't know. We'll find out. It's been a long time since I played the game, so I really don't know. Been a little left out of the information loop, Alex. What's going on, what's about to happen, and does it involve kicking someone's butt? Mia's going to use every bit of magic energy in vain, focus it, and use it against Galleon. I know what you mean to do, Mia, but I have to ask anyway. Are you certain of this? Absolutely, Nash. It's the reason for Vayne's existence, as much as we might not want to admit it. It's my responsibility to make decisions of importance, none more important than this. Alright, Mia. I had to ask. I had to make sure we both understood. Thank you, Nash. We don't have much time now. Come with me. In the name of the goddess Althina. Banish the magical seal placed upon this door. Must hurry, I can already hear the Grinder approaching. Gathering the strength of the people of Vayne. Never said no to a girl before, but I'm not about to start now. No, you can do this, Mia. Make your mother proud. Ready, Mia, but what are you going to do? Here it comes. Oh, Mia, you can do this. I look so dumb. Thank you. Okay, I'm fine, Dizzy, we're fine. I do believe that is the most exciting tie in the history of magical combat. When it's just begun, has been killed. We were able to shatter the shield around the grinder. We did no damage to the grinder, so we'll have to enter in order to stop it. Alex, just use a white dragon when we can get out of here. Right, go everyone. Straight ahead, compliments keep going. You can fight as well as you swear, Kyle.
Check this out!
Check this out! Certainly not having any fun. Hey, you must have legions of monsters lined up there. We have to get inside and cut them off. So how Nash will be the lucky to survive the next battle.
Check this out!
Trap will never forget what you did wrong. We'll send off the monster before you fight the magic and then we'll do this. Thanks, Nimbus. Big time for thanks for your life, Denny. Here we go. And we're in! Ha ha ha!
check this out. Check this out.
Suck on it.
Check this out.
Had better agility than all of the other guys we've seen. To another level.
Check this out. Check this out.
Check this out.
Oh.
Summon elemental power!
Check this out. Thank you. Check this out.
Last one.
Summon elemental power.
Legit. Not
check
again! I did it again. Jesus Christ, BJ.
Check this out.
So much better. Thank you. 43.50. Doesn't look suspicious at all.
Check this out.
Check this out. Hits. Love the crit. Love the crit.
By the power of Athena.
Not even one of them.
Check this out.
Athena, lend me your power. Summon elemental
power. Please kill
power.
It. I don't think it's going to. Oh, jeez. Left or right? Charge!
Check this out!
Looking for bow weapons, you're older than girls. You know we're mostly out of magic. What I think it is, though, we should get an opportunity to heal somewhere up here. It's just been so long. I'm not sure if that's the version of the game. There's only like, I think there's three. There's the original, the System Shredder Complete, and then the PSP release that was badass. Updated graphics. I mean, legit shit.
Check this out.
Boom, boom, boom. Get him, Kyle. Get him, Kyle, to Chris. Crits all over the place. You get a crit. You get a crit. You get a crit. Come on, Alex. Crit. No crit for Alex. Still got the kill. That wasn't sneaky at all. I say they got themselves blocked in for a second there.
Check this out.
Put them all back. I'll be able to get a wipe. Nice. Damn it.
By the power of Althina.
Not the one we needed it on. Say, Nash, you can thank your girlfriend on that one. Nice. 132 definitely helped right there. One more right now. No invincibility around. Got 3 on silver I can use.
Check this out.
Check this out. Crit though. Double crit. And the dodge! Viewing this latest atrocity should only strengthen your resolve. You're right, Ash, for once. We have to stop this creep. We have to stop it now. Let's go, Alex.
Check this out. Check this out.
Oh, nice.
Summon elemental power.
Nice jobs right there, boys. Trap cow, doesn't it? That's what I thought happened. Oh, flowers, plants, and trees. I care for them here to please everyone. Gallion likes flowers. Magic Emperor is trying to take over the world. Gallion likes pixies. They had the vile trap capture us for his garden. Beautiful piece here, but it's still a prison. Right, no matter how beautiful Gallia makes it here, you're still prisoners. Oh, Luna, huh? Yes, there's a very nice girl called Luna being held in the palace. So happy, Emperor Gallia, invited you to join us here. Really that far off in La La Land? Reality check, he wants to kill us. Zenobia is very cruel. We all chafe at her wicked manner, but Gallia must see something in her. He seems to enjoy her company. Evil as Gallia has become, that's not really saying much. Oh, the master didn't mention that we would have new visitors today. Into this garden for him. Finds nothing more beautiful than a towering tree or a fragrant flower. I remember Gallian giving me flowers when I was just a little girl. Gallian, you knew as a child, is dead, Mia. He's the magic emperor now. Come to beg Gallian to spare your miserable life? That's a good attitude. It won't be long until the magic emperor rules the world with a grinder as its magnificent centerpiece. We're here to bring this monstrosity crashing down around Gallian's ugly mug. Thank you.
Check this out.
Check this out. I'll get stoned. Gargoyles, but I want that treasure chest.
Check this out.
Check this out.
Check this out.
Boom.
Check this out.
Ash gained a level. Kyle gained a level.
Check this out.
Jesus.
Check this out. Check this out. Check this out.
Thank you.
up too.
Check this out.
No logical explanation as to why freaking things go the direction they do.
By the power of Athena.
Welcome to the Level Club, Jessica. Gaia never promised us anything. Merely approached the Vile Tribe and commanded us to do his bidding, we obeyed. Must understand, for all our existence, the Vile Tribe has been shunned and ignored. Athena herself exiled us to the edge of her world. For a man such as Gaia to acknowledge us, much less ask for our assistance. We are honored and humbled. We followed his commands without hesitation. I started to imagine the Vile Tribe's place in Gaia's brave new world, but I was wrong. Gaia never intended to include us in anything. He simply used us, and now that his true aim is within reach. Shame on you, sister. I can't believe you'd sink so low as to betray your master and your tribe. But then you never were able to keep a secret. Undo the evil acts we committed in Gaia's name. We can help Alex and his friends to stop him. Silence, sister. But you must listen. The only one who ever truly cared about us was Athena. Don't you see? That's why she did what she did 15 years ago. I did not ask for your meandering opinions. I commanded your silence. If you do not hold your tongue until our business here is concluded, you shall be forced to sever our family ties in the most uncomfortable manner. I see only suffering in your future, dear sister. It's a pity you can cast your lot in with this accursed dragon master. If you can, but you must make your way to him in haste. My fate is a little closer. Let's go quickly now. Galleon's strength grows with each moment. Soon he shall achieve invincibility. Thank you.
It appears our little hero found the way at last, and I have just the thank you you've deserved all along, Dragon Boy.
Check this out.
Althina, lend me your power! By the power of Althina! Althina, lend me your power! By the power of Althina! In the name of the goddess!
Check this out.
Althina, lend me your power!
Check this out.
Althina, lend me your power! By the power of Althina! Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Check this out.
Yeah. back to the end zone. Don't mind if I take most of the credit, do you, Alex? Oh, you beat me, Lord. Came through, you were wonderful. You've never been so proud of you. I don't think we should be celebrating until everyone's here to deal with us. Right, let's find Luna and take her home. Okay, time to finish this. Alex, buddy, you show me the power of war. You brought Jess and me back together. But I won't hold the last part against you, Tiger. Here's that our big adventure is about to draw to a happy conclusion, guys. That's when I thought I'd save her. Truly enjoy our time together. As if I hurry, Alex, and that's why. Alex! Named Luna once resided within this wretched skin she has taken leave of. What are you saying? All that remains of the one you held dear is the show you see before you. And that body, once torn from her innocent control, was free to serve its one true purpose. Well, Alex, the last grain is about to fall from the top of the hourglass. No! Step forth and witness a demonstration of the power I now command.
You shouldn't have interfered. Haven't you figured it out? There's no way to stop this.
Luna? goddess tower.
This can't be real.
Oh my god. Amazing, isn't it? Behold, the long-forgotten fortress of Althea.
That's the voice of Galleon.
Impossible.
Galleon?
When you're a woman. We defeated you. Now, Nash, I would have thought that surely you would have detected the illusion. See, what you defeated was just that, an illusion, not a particularly interesting illusion at that. You're longing to believe what you see is somehow endearing, but I do find it a tad insulting that you so readily believe I was defeated by you. What has happened to Luna? Tell me what you've done to her, Galleon. There, no need to take that tone. One should always maintain proper decorum when accompanied with superiors. Or didn't your little friend Lake relay that gem of etiquette to you? Regardless of your little transgression, I shall tell you what you seek to know. I've done nothing to her that wouldn't have happened anyway. If you see the girl you have come to know as Luna is actually Althea herself, you're lying to me. I'm afraid it's very true, Dragon Boy. Shocking, perhaps, but so very true. For 15 years, the goddess lived as a human being, with memories buried deep within her soul. But I have awakened the dear goddess, revived her power, and completed for myself. With our combined magical strength, your chances of stopping me are nil. Part for the fortress, the cornerstone of our new world order. Yes, Lord. I'm not going anywhere. Really? Now, why would you say a thing like that, Dragon Boy? I used to find your effusive manner somewhat amusing, but now I find it a thorn inside of my ambition. But I'm feeling generous today. I grant you your wish and fight to the death. It's what you wanted, isn't it, Dragon Boy? Well then, step forth.
Check this out.
Althea, lend me your power! By the power of Althea!
Check this out. Check this out. Check this out.
time to die.
Yeah, you weren't surviving that.
What a delightfully inept showing that was for the good team. With them out of the way, I now claim the title of Supreme Ruler. The world is my oyster, and dear Luna is now my eternal pearl.
Oh, Ash, Mia. Alex, we have to help Luna.
Alex!
I'll get them out of here now. They're all going to die. Luna will die with them. I have to do it. I have to save them. Sleep since we got here 3 days ago. What about everyone else? Were they asleep too? Oh no, Alex. Your injuries were the most serious by far. Just come, Mia. Worried you might never wake up. Now they're downstairs trying to figure out what we should do next. Nash and Kyle, well, see it for yourself and you won't be too happy. Well, that's a good place to end it. We got our butts kicked. Woke back up. We're back in Maribia. So we're back in Mel's Mansion. We'll see what happens next time. If you're watching on YouTube, thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button and the like button. Give us any feedback. Give us any comments. If you want to join us live, come on over to Twitch, Brewmeister_Beach. If you're watching on Twitch and you like what you're seeing, hit that follow button. You can look at all of our past and everything on the YouTube channel at Brewmeister Beach. So thank you for watching. Thank you for your time. If you want to join a helpful community where we can have lots of fun and just play a bunch of different games, feel free to come on, stop by, come back whenever we're playing different games. We'll be starting up Bioshock Infinite here in about 10 or 15 minutes, and we'll play about an hour of that, and then I'll call it an evening. Other than that, thank you for watching. I enjoy playing it, and as always,